Having one of the best student laptops in 2022 is even more important now that most learning is done remotely. You'll want to have something super reliable, but likely something that doesn't break the bank, to ensure you're fully kitted out for your course. In this video, we are going to review the best laptops for students currently available. But before we jump into it, make sure you click that subscribe button to stand a chance of winning iPhone 13 Pro in our upcoming 5,000 subscribers draw. And for more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, let's dive in. Starting the list at number 5 is Microsoft Surface Laptop 4, best laptop for productivity-minded students. The Microsoft Surface Laptop 4 is Microsoft's closest representation of a flagship Windows laptop. This 2021 addition to the Surface Laptop lineup crams premium components into a slimline body and includes a bloatware-free Windows 10 setup. If you're searching for a high-end Windows laptop that you can take around with you all day between courses or coffee shops, the Microsoft Surface Laptop 4 is the way to go. It features a comfortable keyboard with appropriately sized pleasing keys, and a lovely Alcantara deck option that provides slightly more comfort for your wrists than a conventional all-metal laptop. Consider the respectable 10-plus-hour battery life and the screen's tall 3:2 aspect ratio, which allows for more comfortable reading and editing of documents, and you have a wonderful notebook for students on the run. The pros are: light, slim design, very comfy keyboard, great speakers, good battery life. And the cons are: needs more ports, thick bezels are an eyesore, needs a better webcam. And here are the specs. Next at number 4 is Apple MacBook Air M1, 2020 edition, the best college laptop for iPhone users. The 2020 MacBook Air's battery life will be sufficient for many classes, breaks, and all-nighters. That is because it can last up to 14 hours, making it the longest-lasting MacBook Air ever. Its performance is also significantly improved. The M1 chip transforms the MacBook Air into an astonishingly capable system in a variety of ways. It can run Rise of the Tomb Raider flawlessly, even though the game is not yet running natively on M1 chip but via Apple's proprietary Intel x86 app conversion software called Rosetta 2. Additionally, the MacBook Air supports iOS and iPadOS apps, as its M1 processor is similar to the A-series iPhone and iPad processors. Are you living the life of remote learning? You'll appear more clear and sharp than ever before, as the M1 signal processing improves the webcam on the MacBook Air. Additionally, its Magic Keyboard is excellent for typing comfortably for extended periods of time. The pros are: remarkably fast performance, strong legacy app support, amazingly long battery life. While the cons are: still has thick bezels, light on ports, and here are the specs. Coming in at number 3 is Dell XPS 13, the best Windows laptop for students. If you have a reasonable budget and are looking for a tiny, capable Windows laptop that will last you several years in school, the Dell XPS 13 is an excellent choice. It's one of our favorite laptops due to its superior performance, stunning display, and slim design. While the battery life isn't as good as some other laptops in this price range, it's usually more than enough to get you through a full day of courses without having to search for a charger. Additionally, Dell began selling a 3.5K OLED touchscreen option for the XPS 13 in 2021. If you can afford the upgrade, which is typically a couple hundred dollars more than the non-OLED 4K screen configuration, it's well worth the investment, as the OLED's deep, inky blacks, vibrant colors, and high contrast ratio shine brightly when mounted in the XPS 13's thin bezeled Infinity Edge design. The pros are: gorgeous, immersive display, especially if you go for the 3.5K OLED option, comfortable keyboard, great overall performance, slim, attractive chassis. And the cons are: battery life could be better, slim port selection, grainy 720p webcam. Here are the specs. And our runner-up is Asus ZenBook 13 OLED, the best cheap college laptop with OLED. If you're looking to spend between $500 and $1,000, the AMD-powered ASUS ZenBook 13 OLED is a terrific deal, combining an eye-catching 1080p OLED display with exceptional battery life in a small, lightweight design. Sure, the speakers aren't spectacular, the webcam leaves something to be desired, and there is no headphone jack, though it does ship with an adapter. These are minor obstacles you can work around. If you're looking for a small ultra-portable with a brilliant screen that will take you through a full day of classes and then some, the OLED-equipped ASUS ZenBook 13 is the best option at this price. The pros are: stellar battery life, beautiful 1080p OLED display, great performance. And the cons: middling sound quality, inconsistent webcam, no headphone jack. And here are the specs. And finally, our number one is ASUS Swift 3, the best college laptop under $700. College students who are learning to stretch their dollars can take a lesson from the ASUS Swift 3. Which lesson is that? You might ask. You do not have to spend more for superior results. Its AMD Ryzen 7 CPU is responsive, and its battery life is remarkable, up to 11 hours. All these killer hardware are packaged in a lightweight form. Additionally, its USB Type-C, HDMI, and USB-A ports enable you to accomplish more with adapters and dongles. Furthermore, its keyboard is excellent for writing term papers, with quiet, clicky keys that will not annoy your roommate. Just don't expect it to take the place of your Bluetooth speaker. We wish the audio had a little more oomph. Its slightly dark display is also inconvenient for Netflix, but the combination of performance and pricing is so compelling that you'll be able to overlook that tiny flaw. The pros are: amazing battery life, powerful performance, affordable. While the cons are: the display is a little dim, speakers aren't great, and here are the specs. And that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing and deals on all the products mentioned in this video. And now, you've been tech quadrangled. You're now better informed to buy it right the first time. See you in the next video. Cheers, have a good one.